can turn the world on with her smile. You can take a nothing day and suddenly make it all seem worthwhile. Well, it's you, girl, and you should know it. With each glance and every little movement you show it, love is all around.
Favorite memory of Heather is when she was born.
I didn't know when I was pregnant if I was going to have a boy or a girl. I was so excited when Jim told me that we had a girl.
And the nurse came to me and said, Mr. Eddy, would you like to see your baby? And she was in the room getting washed and prepped, and she was screaming at the top of her head. So at that point, I kind of knew what kind of trouble I was going to be in.
For, I believe, 16 years.
I met Heather in 2008. 6 years?
For 21 years.
9 years.
22 years.
For 6 years.
Almost a year, I think.
A little over 10 years.
Like six years ago.
Forever. Forever? Or like a few years, maybe like 6 or 7 or 8.
We met in the fourth grade.
In the fourth grade at Sycamore Valley Elementary School.
Mrs. Dean's class. We were sitting other.
We met towards the end of freshman year.
I was working at the assault stop. I just showed up one day.
I remember Heather walking into LiveWire. I was like, who is this girl? Why is she smoking those old woman cigarettes?
Actually, I met them at Jay's Bar.
San Diego State.
Very small house.
Basics Cafe. It's in West Hollywood. One early Sunday morning after a night out. And then she hopped on my motorcycle and then drove her home. It was amazing.
She called me a head.
In the pocket, I won't be in it. And my friends are having in it. But as soon as I get on my feet again, everybody's your long lost friend.
Heather, one of my best memories of you is when you came and spent Sunday afternoon with us in the backyard.
When she would babysit me when I was little, I wouldn't be able to sleep at night. I would go to her room and I would watch TV with her and just like until I guess I fell asleep.
One of my favorite things about Heather.
Oh wait, my favorite thing about Heather.
Favorite thing about Heather.
I have a lot of answers to this question.
There are so many things that I love.
There's not just one thing.
Two. I'm gonna change them to three.
How honest and genuine she is.
If she has an opinion, she'll just tell you.
Honesty. Like, if she doesn't agree with something you're saying, just you're gonna hear.
My favorite thing about Heather is how smart she is.
She was always fun to teach things to because she caught on very quickly.
And I just like learning from her.
Curiosity. Heather doesn't ever stop asking questions.
When she was just little, she would walk to something and say, what's that? And she'd say, what's that?
Didn't lose your curiosity that you have when you're like 5 years old.
What's that?
Which is pretty amazing.
I think that my favorite thing is just her ability to always make me smile, always make me laugh.
I always thought you were like so hilarious.
Her smile, her laugh, her laughter.
Always giggling about something. which I love.
My favorite thing about Heather is her sense of style.
She's a great stylist.
And she has the best hair all the time.
She's always been very eclectic in her fashion sense. I thought she'd grow out of that kind of, but she really didn't. But I love that about her.
One of my favorite things about Heather is her dancing. Her ability to dance. She's a really good dancer.
Don't you know, we're talking about a revolution sounds. Oh, I said you better run, 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 run. Yes, finally the tables are starting to turn. Talking about a revolution, oh, no. Talking about a revolution, oh, no. Talking about a revolution.
She wants to do.
And I think that that's also my favorite thing about you. Like, you really just didn't care.
She's a wild little gypsy, always on the move.
So there's nobody in the whole entire world like her.
She has really adventurous ideas.
A good-hearted, free-spirited, just wonderful lady.
A gal that will never be lost in a crowd.
The coolest.
Pretty much.
Yeah.
Lives her life to the fullest. But, well, that's my favorite thing about her.
Happy 30th birthday, Heather.
30. I love you.
Hey, I love you so much.
Have a good one. Love you.
I love you.
Hope you have a happy, happy, happy birthday.
And welcome to the 30s.
That's all.
What's your name? How long have you known Heather? How did you meet Heather? What is your favorite thing about Heather? Wish her a happy birthday.
Wow, all right, well.
Hi. Wait, wait. One, two, three, action.
What? Did you delete that other?
Yeah.
But who's gonna take the picture?
Okay.
So on three.
How long have been having known Heather?
What's my favorite thing about Heather Walking?
Pooping.
Pooping. That's my favorite thing about Heather.
You're gonna fix this in post, right?
She was very easy to potty train. That it just like took a day to train her. So she was very, very easy to train. Took a day.
Oh. Happy birthday, Heather! Oh, that was just practice.
Cha cha cha.
Should I go on?
No.
Can you give me another one?
Probably need to.
Yeah, let's see how bad the video is.
Yeah. Oh wait, I wanted to tell another story.